Okay, so I'm gonna try and draw somebody from Gunbusters. Or sorry, Cannon Busters. Sam, which I've never done before. So we'll see how it turns out. I don't think I'll do very well, but we'll find out. So, brow line, eye line, nose line, lips, and chin. Well, we'll do chin here. Is a very pointy chin. Okay. Alright, so let's see. We'll do the hair last. Brow line, so. So. Brow. These eyes are massive. So, I go like this, and then like this, and then there's a little bit of that. A little bit of this. This goes up here and goes around there. It's strange how they choose to have the eyelashes so large that they go over the hair. But I'm really enjoying the series so far. It's pretty dark. Which is kind of nice. Okay, and then your pupil is like this. Let's see. Goes around like this. She's got a light spot here, a darker spot here, and then pupil. Oh, I didn't notice this, but her eyes actually have a gear. That's cool. That's pretty wicked. That's not right. Let's try that again. Let's zoom in. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so that's actually a line of light. Going out, Abby? Okay. I wonder if I can just copy the eye. Let's just do that. Form. Think this is what I have to do. I can never remember the key to. Come on. Are you gonna do anything? Nope, it's just gonna sit there. Oh, it might have frozen. Nope. Okay. transform. I think it's flip horizontally. Nope. Edit. Flip vertically. Okay, that's our eye done. Ugh, my nose. And then let's see, the center of her nose, she just has this and then this, and then it goes like this, and this swings out and swings back and swings forward. So it will swing out like that. And we'll erase here. No. Okay, so then we'll do the lips. I suck at lips, I really do. So it's a little divot here. It's a little divot here with some shadow. Maybe if I do the bottom lip first. Bottom lip there. And then going to the top lip. No. Going to the top lip. And then okay. So up, up. Side, side, down, down, straight. Okay, well, I can fix that. And, oh, I know what I can do. Let's try that instead. Let's, do a half flip and then flip it. Okay, so just below the shadow of the nose, she's got this little bit here. She's got this little bit here, this little bit here, and then that lip is too fat. Okay. Ugh, my nose, oh my god. But anyway, nope, come on, I always get this wrong. I think by now I'd have it down, but I don't. There we go. Edit, transform, flip horizontal. Welcome back, dog. Yeah, you wanna play? I know. If it just wants to move, that'd be cool. Oh, I'm on the wrong layer. Okay, so we've got lips here. And so we will No, we will not. Her lips are much thinner. Because, look, if we turn this off, this part here, select all. Come on. All right, I'm gonna go grab a tissue. I'll be right back. Oh, sorry, dog. Okay. Let's see. Why doesn't that work? Want to work. I need to learn my shortcuts. I really do. Okay. Thereabouts. Thereabouts. Deselect. Select all. Okay. Brush. Deselect. Let's see. Okay. So we will make them thinner. Now it looks like a banana. In the center here is a V, and then the V goes all the way up here, and the V goes all the way up here, and they have to be the same level. All right, and then the center goes here, and the center goes here. So that's better. And then this has to go like that. No, it doesn't. It just has to swing out just a little bit. There we go. Okay. 5, 6. 6 is nothing. 4. Okay, 4. 4, 5. Okay. Okay. A triangle shadow, not a triangle, a diamond shadow under her lip for her chin, and let's see here, so just draw the lines like this. But the V is right here. The V is right here. No, that's not a skull. Do well for some hair. Come on now. To the chin. Goes to the chin. Did I add those on the same layer? Yes, of course I did. Okay. Alright, whatever. I can just fix that later. Okay. You know, I've never drawn an anime character before. Not that you could tell, right? Okay, ears. Ears are halfway below the ear and the nose, so they're here. I'm gonna go up. And in this particular reference, it's hidden by hair. But there's an ear here. And there is an earring here, and then across is another ear. It's also hidden with another earring. Okay, let's do the hair. See, you know that your character's not level when they look like a carrot. So this needs to be more curved. Yeah. Turn the pad home. Okay. I'll change the color for the hair so I know what I'm doing. Okay, so coming off like a leaf. Nope. Okay. Here. There's a crease in here too. And there's a crease here too that I missed. There's always a crease. Yeah, I was watching Mikey Mega Mega and he's like, just try to learn to look at what you're drawing. She's actually wearing a crown. Which goes way off her head. Must be, because the hair. Anyway, the crown has it a little like that. Goes up like this. Let's see, drawn like this. There's a diamond. That. That's not quite right, but it goes up here into there. Because the hair, let's see, the hair at the diamond level goes here and comes down to the mouth. I don't know why the airbrush pen does that, really. But I could. I don't have cerebral palsy. I could probably do better with it. I don't know. Okay. Let's see here. Swings by, swings up. And then from the diamond, it's here. There's that, and then there is this coming down, and we've got her shoulder blade, this is bothering me, so much stuff to fix, you know. So we've got, nope, because it touches this. And then there's that, and oh, it's all the way up there. So it's actually up here. Here, down, and then this is here, goes all the way down here, so you don't need that bit. And then she's got a collar here with a very thin neck. I suppose it makes you look more feminine. And then more collar. She's cool though. She's a cool character. Just a lot of hair. Just like that. And then I'm assuming this is like this and like this. Because this is like this. And this is like this. With this part like this. Okay. Diamond has this part. Other diamond has this part and this part. I'm assuming this goes like this. Let's see. This goes covering the rest of that. There's a little bit of the thing left. Diamond. What a cool character design. That's so funny. And then circular. Circular. There's that one. I gotta get better faster. This is taking forever. It's taking way too long. Let's see. And then you got here going down. No, wait. So here. This is her jacket and her jacket. I'm assuming her jacket goes down there that way too. Oh, that looks terrible. Oh, anyway. Diamond. Diamond goes down to the earring. Goes down to the main part here. Goes down to this part here. Yeah. Here and here, and this part is here. Really? Let's have a look at a different character model and have a look. It's two long bits and a ponytail. So we can make this go down here. Is it a braided ponytail? No, just a regular one. We'll leave it though. Okay. So what layer are we on? 9? 10? What a mess. Let's see, here's a good shot of her. Oh, these go up. These go up like this. Cool. But that hair is a mess. Maybe what I can do is take this bit here. Move it. Move it inward. Because there's a second wave of hair. Okay, I don't know. That's terrible, but first try. I have to do it. This will have to go up here. Because that would go up there. Especially if. I mean, wouldn't it go all the way up here? Anyway, let's try and do some line art and color and see what we do. To be size 12, flow smoothing, yeah. Okay, I don't know where to start here. Let's work on the crown. We'll do the hair and then we'll do the crown. Oop. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Hey, Luce. You coming in? Hey, darling. Yeah, just hanging out? Hey, Ems. Hanging out too? I'm drawing right now. Yeah, I know. You wanna play? I know. I'll play it too once I'm done with this. Okay, that's that part and that part. It's going to rotate, yeah. What you doing, girl? I suppose there's... No, they're the same. The, the eyes are similar. Let's see here, and that goes like that. Goes like that. And it goes up, and... We'll do the spotlights first. This part's going to be annoying because the line is so thin. Okay. And the gears. That's cool. This is action color down. So is this. thing has never worked, but it keeps asking me to use it. Okay, that leaves does that leave? The crown and the eyeball and the eyebrow. Okay. missing. Let's do the crown then. Yeah, I forgot to color this one. Second. Yeah, it's not with lighting, so that'll be done later. Okay, so the hair covers that part of the jewel. We should just bring it. Bring it up to here. And then let's have a look. If it wants to rotate, there we go. What is that? Okay. I've never colored something like this before, so. It's really cool. I wish I could draw like that. Anyway. Yeah, there's already a problem. Okay, let's fix that. Let me fix that before I do that. Oh, man. Thought I almost had it. Yeah. Should be more level. Okay. No, I suck at coloring. I do, so we're gonna just have to go by how I do it. Let's see what colors are. I like gray. I wonder how much of this I can get away with by just doing this. No, it's black. Oh, it's crooked. Okay. What color is your skin? It's a dark brown. Is that too dark? Yes. Now, I don't know anything about masking or anything like that, so I have to do it this old-fashioned way. Which is slower and not as good, but it's what I've got. It's what I know, so. blonde. Metal blonde. Yeah. Something's green. Problem with being green yellow colorblind is that only mildly, but it's just enough to make some greens look sickening. To change the color there. No, there's just some shadow behind it. Okay. Week. You know, I haven't saved this yet. Oh, that's skin. Oops, I missed a bit. No, I'm going to have to fix that. Oh, I know. What am I doing? Silly me. Oh no, is it? Yeah, that is skin. Okay. Is that connected to anything? I don't even know. Let's find out. That's the same kind of gold up here. And here. And here. And here. And then those are, they're orange. Your collar. I missed it. I've lost it. I remember this being gold. Ooh. Is it going to do it for me? It's just going to lag. Oops. Come on now. Color was. So I'm gonna make it green. For sure that neck doesn't go in front of that. Okay. Okay. And her eyes are crazy, crazy green. Sec to blow this image up. as big as it's gonna go. Looks like it's blue on the outside and then darker green on the inside. I know that's not right, but I'll have to do. Where the green came from. Maybe I misaligned something when I was clicking. Gears. To do the final thing, which is put a background in and do shadows and all that stuff and clean up the line work and finish. So all we have to do is shadows and highlights, and hopefully it'll be done. And, shadows. Let's see what we have to do. Okay, so there's this bit. crazy is that her hair is lit. I suppose it's... No, because that's throwing a forward back shadow and it's throwing a forward shadow. Oh, that's weird. That's weird. Okay, okay. Anyway, the spit is throwing a shadow. Spit is throwing a shadow. What else is throwing a shadow? Well, this is definitely throwing a shadow. This must be throwing a shadow too. And we'll throw a shadow over here. Let's see, on her face she's got one on her nose, one under her mouth already. I wonder if I can do the eyes. I'm not good at eyes. Wouldn't be up to crease. Wouldn't be up to crease. Okay. We would have some definite shadow here. Some definite shadow here. Shadow here. Shadow here. We would have shadow under the rim of this and under the rim of that. And it's probably too dark. Going over the middle, and depending on the lighting, let's just say it's, oh, I've done it wrong again, it would be on this side, and it would be on this side, okay, alright, and then this would be in shadow too. say some of this would be. But we'll cut it back to make it a stark one. Let's see, the ear for sure would be in shadow. So with the other one, and some of the metal, depending on how big the loop is. But what else? The chin's already done. The lip would have a little bit. Just get rid of it if I can't make it look good. Okay. I think this would definitely have shadow, and this would have shadow. And then this would be cleaned up. This would have shadow. Okay. I'll do highlights. Multiply. So what would work for highlight lighting? Does it work? No. Have to be yellow. Oh, wait, people use white for this part. I can never get this part right. I've never tried it, but... background. Oh, I did make it green. Great. Great. That's awesome. This part full highlight. This part full highlight. I should just paint this in. Shadow and highlight on the same part. I don't know. All right, so background layer. Yeah, we'll go with this guy. I don't know what color would suit her, blue and green, yellow. Yellow and gray. Let's go with pink. Okay. I'm gonna say that's done. That's my first attempt at some anime art, doing a different someone else's character from a reference. S.A.M from Cannon Busters. I can already see that the eyes don't match, and that the shadows, because I drew them with the ink line, they don't match the shadows on the clothing or the hair. Then there's the problem with the highlighting and the hair. So this is all stuff to learn. But, I mean, it's okay. It's not a bad start. At least the eyes are relatively the same size. Yeah. Alright. Talk to you soon.